Trent Noir is from Boulder. Noir means flower in Arabic. And it's more than just a pretty name. It represents the blossoming that happens to women's spirits when they let the power of the dance move through them. So when we hear, when we heard this show was going to be titled Fleur d'Avril, which in Francais is Flowers of April, we knew we couldn't miss it because they are the blossoming flower.